How to see Picsart drafts. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can view your projects or drafts in Picsart. Here on the bottom, at the third option, you can see this file option. Tap on it. So here, directly your files will be shown here and even the drafts will be shown here. Now I'm going to show you how it works. First of all, here on the middle, tap on this plus button. Now you can open any of the objects that you want to. Now here, I am editing something just like editing a text. So let me give you a text example. Here I'm writing a text to edit and I'm going to show you how it works on a draft. So I've inputted a text here and I'm just tapping on the stick button. So it has been changed. Now if you just tap on this cross button and go backwards, it will automatically be saved here. So as you can see, this is the draft project or untitled project that I recently saved. Now you can open it easily and it will be displayed. So this is how you see drafts or save drafts. Thank you for watching.